Welcome back to Two Oceans Vibe Radio. I'm Susana Kennedy, and that was Art Matthews. Oh my goodness, guys, he really is one of the most talented human beings on this planet. At least I think so. I met Art Matthews years ago. It was one of my first jobs ever, was at SABC, and I started off as this little runner, and it was for a breakfast show called The Breakfast Club. I don't know if many of you can even remember that far back, but Just Ginger was just starting out and they had just launched their first album, and I remember them coming into studio and me just being blown away by their talent. And that was the first time I met Art and the guys, and then they invited me to go and watch their concert, and I was so excited, and I went and watched them perform, and they gave me one of their CDs, and I'll never forget the cover. It was bamboo sticks, and oh, I just absolutely loved it. And I remember that music truly shaped so many moments for me in my early 20s and 20s, and even into my 30s. It has stayed with me in such a profound way. I know that I can't listen to Shallow Waters without crying. It reminds me of a very special friend of mine that passed away. And even now, when I think about it, I want to shed a tear. And Art invited me to go and watch him play recently, because he's just launched his own album. So he is still performing with Just Ginger. He's still part of the band, but he's also released his own solo album, which he literally created in his basement. I don't know if you guys know, but Art lives in a castle. Yep. That's correct. Art Matthews lives in a castle, and he in the dungeon of the castle, he has created a studio, and he literally created an entire album on his own in the studio. And I went to go and watch him perform the new album and a few of the old favorites, and it just blew me away. He did it from a point of view of not trying to be commercial and not trying to cater for the public, but I really think that he has catered for listeners in a completely different way, just by being true to himself and his soul. All of his music is so soulful and so honest and so real, and I think that's why it touches so many of us. Today we've had an action-packed show. We started with Craig Parrot, who has joined me and one of my new partners in crime, Brian Walsh. We've created a YouTube channel called RealSuccessTV. And RealSuccessTV is all about celebrating the people who are doing work that serves other people. So people like Robin Banks, that I've spoken about so many times, he is one of the speakers, one of the people that definitely we 100% support and enjoy. Anne Wilson, do you guys know the Wealth Chef? Anne Wilson is phenomenal. If you guys don't know her, I would definitely check her out. She is amazing, and she basically assists people in creating financial freedom. And there's a lot of misconceptions around financial freedom. People have different definitions for financial freedom, let me put it this way. And her definition is the definition I love. It's the definition I want in my life. And it's building enough assets that actually create enough passive income or semi-passive income that allow you to live your lifestyle however you want to live your lifestyle. And I think that that is so beautiful. I want to do that. I want to empower myself in that way. So I've started working with Anne, and this weekend in Cape Town, I'm sure there are some tickets still left, but there is a live experience. It's a flagship financial breakthrough event. It's called the FFU Live 2019. It's happening this weekend, February 15th to the 17th in Cape Town. There is an early bird special that was available, but I'm not sure if it is still available now. But jump onto, I'll actually do a post. I'll post something where you guys can actually look it up. But check it out. It's called FFU, F for Freddy and Financial Freedom. FFU, Financially Free You Live 2019 with Anne Wilson. And the weekend is all about wealth and investment training designed specifically for conscious people committed to creating an abundant wealth and living their unique wealthy lives, all without compromising our values. And for me, that is the ultimate goal. I want to live a life that is conscious and full and wonderful, but I want to be wealthy and I want to have fun and travel and have beautiful things and have money to make a difference where I want to make a difference, in the places that I want to make a difference. And there's the old saying, you know, there's so many bad stigmas around wealth. You know, people like, oh, you want to be rich, that's, you know, money is evil and this and that next thing. Guys, lack of money is what causes so much more pain and so much more anguish in people's lives. When we have money, it's an energy and it's a way of having freedom, the freedom to choose what kind of lifestyle you want to live, where you want to invest, where you want to give back. If you've got money, you can say, yes, I can help you, no problem. I can help you because I have the means to help you. When you don't have money, that's a place of lack, and that's where people make bad choices, and that's where people really, really battle. So I highly, highly, highly recommend checking out Anne. If you cannot make it this weekend, go and check out her website. She's got a bunch of online courses that can kickstart you into your financial freedom journey. She is the most lovely, authentic woman who is strong and feminine, and I have not seen a combination of strength, femininity, and just power in that way in any other woman. And I look forward to working with her this year and helping me to shape my financial future in a different way. I see there's a lot of you tuning in on Instagram Live. Hi, Kelly. Hi, Walter. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Abby. Hi, everybody. Thank you for tuning in on Instagram Live, and thank you for tuning in on Two Oceans Vibe Radio. So that's what I'm going to be busy with this weekend. I'm going to be at the Financially Free You event this whole weekend, the whole of Friday, the whole of Saturday, and the whole of Sunday. So if you guys want to join me, please do come along. How I got onto that topic was I was speaking about Craig Parrot, who was in studio with me earlier on. Thank you, Craig, for being a part of the journey of what Brian and I want to create with Real Success TV. For those of you who want to follow and check it out, jump onto YouTube. We do have our YouTube channel up. There is one video up already, and there are a few coming soon. We will be in Dubai doing some interviews there in the next 2 weeks, which I'm really looking forward to, and there'll be lots more. The channel is all about inspiring you and motivating you to live your best life, take yourself to the next level, and be all that you can be. Brian Walsh has an incredibly large heart, and his mission is so in alignment with mine, and I'm so grateful for him being a part of this next chapter in my journey. So thank you, Brian, and thank you, Craig, for being a part of this next chapter. It is competition time at Two Oceans Vibe with me, Susana Kennedy. I do have that Tangle teaser. I still have not opened the box. I should probably try and open the box so I can show you what is inside. I seem to have lost my mind slightly. It is a very cute Tangle teaser. It is black with white stripes, and it says love on the front. As you know, Tangle teasers are the way to go if you don't want to damage your hair in any way. They are the brushes that will ensure that your hair stays in good condition always. So I know that they are super popular. Every time I run a competition of Tangle teasers, I get so many people wanting one. This time I'm not just doing a Tangle teaser giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a nano hair bobble. They're so cute. They're little like invisible, I don't even know how to explain them. Like, do you remember Slinkies, guys? slinkies that went up and downstairs. They looked like miniature slinkies, but they're made out of silicone, and they don't damage your hair and they don't leave funny kinks in your hair. So I'm going to be giving away those two prizes. I will load that onto my Instagram and Facebook with all the details of how you can win. And then of course there was the Foreo, which is for you, for everyone. It's a Luna Mini and it's a facial brush. It is to give yourself a facial, and I discovered this little gadget and I must say I used it 3 times. You only need to use it once for 60 seconds and it gives you a really deep cleanse, unblocks your pores, tightens your skin, does all kinds of things. But I, after the first time, was a little bit weird, but then I kind of started liking it and I ended up using it 3 times yesterday and I really, really enjoyed it, and I couldn't believe how smooth my skin felt afterwards. And so I got hold of their team and I said, please, can we run a giveaway? And they said yes. So I'm going to be giving away one of these wonderful gadgets, and you will be able to win it. I'll put all the information up for you guys so that you can win. And then remember to jump onto Lingaro's Facebook page or their Instagram feed and enter that wonderful Valentine's Day giveaway worth 1,200 rand. Can you believe it's the end of the show? I can't believe it's the end of the show. Next week on the show, I am going to have Art Matthews on the show. I am so excited, and he's going to be doing an amazing giveaway as well. There are only 1,000 prints of a specific album, which I will be sharing with you next week, and one lucky winner will be winning one of those collector's item albums. I'm very jealous. Art, if you're listening, I'm super, super jealous, and I might have to twist your rubber arm and get you to give me one of those as well, because I love your music so much. But I can't wait to celebrate with Art next week, and there will be, of course, many, many more guests. I am going to go now. I'm going to be at Ann Wilson's event this weekend. What are you guys getting up to this event this weekend? Share your thoughts, your feelings, any music suggestions that you have. You know I'm always looking for new music. Any interview suggestions that you have. Do you have a cool brand? Do you have somebody who deserves to be celebrated and recognized? Please get in touch. You know me. I love sharing and I love celebrating. So please do get in touch. I am going to play out with Art Matthews' Shoulda Stayed, which is one of his new songs, which just broke my heart. It's a proper Snot Cry Session song, but you know how much I love Snot Cry Session songs. So I'm going to play out with that in just a few minutes. But I want you all to just make a promise to yourselves right now that this Valentine's Day, you will not only love the people around you, but you will also take some time for some self-love, some self-care, because it is so, so, so important. Thank you to everybody streaming on Two Oceans Vibe Radio. Thank you to everyone who's now listening to the podcast of this. And thank you to everybody on Instagram for tuning in live. I'm sending you all lots of love and light. May you be spoiled this weekend. And I will see you all on Monday with Colin Donsko for the Conscious Business Show. From 12 till 2. Have a super weekend. Lots of love. Bye. For you guys listening out in Instagram world, I'm going to let you listen to the song because it is just too beautiful. So let me know if you can hear it. Give me a thumbs up. Thank you.
What better way to chill out on the beach this summer? Go to www.2ov.fm. www.2ov.fm.
That's the end of the show, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I look forward to connecting with you guys over social media. But if not, I will see you on Two Oceans Vibe next week on Monday with Colin from 12 until 2 p.m. Lots of love and gratitude for you all. Thank you for tuning in. Oh, thank you, Rough Tongue. Look at this. I'm wearing a Rough Tongue jumpsuit. Bye for now.